Being able to manage and track client communications is a vital tool for any administrative team. In this video, we are going to cover how to access the ability to monitor calls in real time, where and how to access all of our pre-built communication reports, and how to navigate through our SMS inbox. As an admin, you'll have access to the call monitoring within your system. To launch call monitoring, you will want to navigate to the call drop-down menu marked by this phone icon in your top navigation bar and select Launch Call Monitoring. Within Call Monitoring, you will be able to see which users are on a live call, represented by a green circle next to their name, as well as the record that they are currently interacting with. If any of your users are on a call, a green phone icon, much like the one seen in your top navigation bar, will populate under Action and will allow you to listen in on their live call. In conjunction with Live Call Monitoring, we have several pre-built communication reports that will assist you with monitoring how well your team is performing. To access these reports, you'll want to navigate to the Reports button within your top navigation bar. Clicking on this will bring you to our Reports page, where you will be able to see all of our pre-built reports, as well as have the ability to create your own custom reports and save them. A few communication reports I'd like to highlight our user calling performance report and our call recording report. Within our user calling performance report, you will be able to see your system call metrics broken down to the individual user. You can break this report down even further by navigating to these buttons in the top right of your system that will allow you to report on a specific user, a specific team, or a specific date range. Along with call monitoring, admins have the ability to view all of the active text message conversations occurring within the system by navigating to the SMS inbox marked by the chat bubble icons in your top navigation bar. In this inbox, the most recent text message conversations will populate on the left. Clicking on one of these conversations will pull the record information to the right, as well as the actual conversation being had into the center window. From the center window, we have the ability to send out a typed message or choose a pre-built text message template. From our SMS inbox, we also have the ability to add a task to this specific record, add a calendar event, send an email, or open a more detailed view of this record. If you have any questions about call monitoring, accessing communication reports, or the SMS inbox, please contact support@setshape.com for assistance.